Hello and thanks for joining me. I'm Kat King and I'm here to tell you about the latest in Phil Spencer's essential property tips. Today I'm going to be delving into council tax bans. Now, most property owners have to stump up for council tax, but how do you know if you're paying the right amount? A good first step might be to download Phil Spencer's property report on your home or any property you're thinking about buying. This will give you a great starting point, along with amazing info about the property and the area. Just click the link below. So what exactly is council tax? Well, as the name suggests, it's a tax levied by your local council. Introduced in 1991, the money collected goes to fund local services such as police, libraries, leisure centres and rubbish collection. How much you pay is determined by the council tax band your property is in, and that's based on the price of your property at a certain time. Your local council sets the band, so the charges in each band vary from council to council. If you're over 18 and own or rent your home, you'll have to pay council tax, but there are exceptions. For instance, students don't have to pay, and single occupiers and disabled people can usually get a discount. Again, it varies from council to council, so check direct with yours to see if you qualify for a discount. It's also worth checking to see if your property has been put in the wrong band. Go to the Valuation Office agency website to see the reasons why a property might be in the wrong band. Bear in mind though that if you query the property's value, you might find your council tax band goes up instead of down. If you think the original valuation was incorrect, you'll need to convince the Valuation Office agency that their original assessment was wrong. Get evidence to back up your argument, such as the band of similar properties in your area. Also check whether the house is still in the same band as it was based on the original 1991 valuation. If you want to appeal against your council tax banding, write to the council and explain why you're disputing the bill. If you disagree with their verdict, you can write to a valuation tribunal, and if necessary, your case will go to a hearing. This won't cost you unless you hire a solicitor to represent you. I'd love to know if these tips help you shift council tax bans. Post below and subscribe for more essential property money savers coming up next.